the last five matches in the Premier League, Manchester United had only managed two wins. This is intensely becoming frustrating to the fans and the club hierarchy as well. It has been a long wait for the elusive EPL title, and as it stands, Manchester City are likely to grab it home. Manchester United came into this match upbeat to win, but things started on a wrong foot. Mbaye Diagne headed home from close range in the second minute of the match. From video footage, it shows Diagne wrapped up his hands on Lindelof's face to head home. In disbelief, the goal was allowed even after strong protest by Harry Maguire asking for a foul. The funny part is when the VAR was not used in this segment and the goal counted. This left online Manchester United fans fuming over this decision. One-handed. VAR working well as usual. From this point, Manchester United put up a brilliant fight to win, and the first half show was almost winding up before Bruno Fernandes reminded everyone who he is. He curled his body posture to get on the end of Luke Shaw's pass and scored a stunning goal. This becomes his 14th goal, and from the statistic, he has been involved in 38 Premier League goals since joining the club just over a year ago. In top 5 league, he joins Messi and Lewandowski in terms of goals involvement. He averages a goal or assist in every 84 minutes, and no midfielder has scored more goals from open play since he joined Manchester United. In short, he has been the best player in the Premier League this season. He is the first player to win Premier League Player of the Month 4 times in 1 year. These achievements have made him a star to reckon with in the Premier League. In recent past, he was being trolled of just being so good for penalties, but he has proven to the world he is a football wizard. Thank you for watching, and please subscribe for more of this.